Howdy, it's Bergs, and you are looking at a pedal board that I've just put together, but it does have some of my favourite bits and pieces on it. And you'll notice that in the bottom right-hand corner is the return of the Chi-Wah-Wah from Plutoneium. And it's returned because this is a version 2, and Ed has told me that he's improved the circuit board in terms of its low end and its linear taper. So it's very easy to mount on a pedal board, a couple of strips of Velcro on the bottom, and bang, it is on. If you're interested in what else is on the board, well, friends, there it is. And you can see that the Chi-Wah-Wah fits into the picture very nicely. Let's have a listen to it. I've got a Gibson VOS 61 reissue SG, otherwise known as a Les Paul. It was for a year or so anyway, running through to the clean channel of a Laney VH100R. And it sounds like this. So, thankfully, the Chi-Wah-Wah is a very small device and it can fit onto the pedal board like other pedals, small pedals. So, all I've got to do is just hit it. And it instantly engages. So, if I want to get funky. That easy, not even a need to click it on and off. There are three controls: level, contour, and gain. Gain is going to actually give you a little bit more gain and some extra bottom end. And the whole idea of the version 2 is that it does have a little bit more bottom end and the taper is smoother, which is a cool thing. So I'll up the gain, I'll give you a listen to that. Much more of a growl sound. I'll back the gain back off to noon again, and the contour basically adjusts where the top end stops. So that's at about 9 o'clock. So I jack it all the way up. I like it. In the Goldilocks position at about noon. So let's have a listen to Chi-Wah-Wah version 2 with some dirt. And I've got, well, a crossover drive here from MI Audio. Up the gain a little bit on our Chi-Wah-Wah. It's so much fun. So it's pretty easy to get that notch sort of sound happening. What else have I got here? I've got an emerald green distortion from my friend Donna at Barefoot. Maybe something a little subtler, the blue note from Rocket. So you get the idea that Chi-Wah-Wah is all about space saving and it's all about ease of use. So you don't need to click anything on. It'll fit onto a pedal board like a normal standard size pedal. Sounds great. It's got plenty of options. It's built like a little brick shit house, and it's cool. It's from Ed and the guys at Plutoneium. Version 2. Better than version 1 because it's got better low end and a better linear taper. Check it out. See ya.